The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. Snorlax is sent out. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. An explosion of skillful moves. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Teddy Ursa is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Snover is sent out. It started to hail in the Colosseum. Vagon is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Vagon starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The blue corner cannot move. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Gelos is sent out. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Gelos is losing its health. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Snorlax is sent out. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A rally of light attacks. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Ninjas is sent out. Shellos starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Snover is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Teddy Ursa is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That hurt! Big hit! It went down! Snorlax is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Oh! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam dunk! It's down and out! Bagon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.